I think this will be the most special show I'll ever play. Although I will never meet most of the people that have come to see me live or have bought my records, they're a part of my life. Like, do you know what I mean? They've changed my life. I feel like I want to make them feel like they know me. They do know me, but I want them to feel like we're just here and that we're just having a takeaway or something like that on a Saturday night.
Blonde yesterday. I went to the hairdressers and went a bit blonde. I was hoping to be treated a bit differently, but so far not yet. Oh, should I give up? Or should I just keep chasing pavements, even if it leads nowhere? This next song that I'm going to do for you, it changed my life. And when I sing it every night when I'm on tour and stuff like that, it still changes a little piece of me.
Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah.
Royal Albert Hall, will you sing it for me?